Oh, I'd spaz. It's like 32 dire wolves. I'd be like, yo, I hate this game. Like, I have a very, very, very good armor that I don't want to use in this fight because I don't have the AFP for it. Additional fur padding. It is this attachment. It reduces armor pin by 34%. So now I need to wait for guys to not be sick. I can camp, but I have to be careful when I camp. I know you're fine. Late night for me too. Like, I definitely don't want to camp at night because I don't want to get jumped on. Sure. Crusader? Man, he's terrible. He's like actually awful, right? Like, look at how bad this guy is. And he's paid 60 gold daily. Look at how bad he is. Like, obviously, I haven't leveled him, but like. Free sword, exactly. Thank you for the great sword. Yeah, that's the big thing, is we don't want to camp at night. Okay. All right, chat. What's your over under? What are you guys thinking? All right. Give me 1 second, chat. Let me grab some water. And we're gonna do our monolith attempt. All right. One under one, money's on the challenger. Oh God. So much pressure. Win, lose, or draw, chat. It's been a fun run. It's been a fun run. Throwing weapon set. Reach weapon set. Holy water set. Potions set. Reach advantage guy is going to take this pressure tile here. Retired soldier is going to take this tile here. Huge monster is going to take this tile here. Actually, we're going to flip these two. This guy tends to be swinging into more shields. This is going to help clean up the top part of the fight. All right. All right, chat. We're going in. Hooray. To the end, chat. To the end. Low damage roll there. One, two, three, four. He has Lone Wolf. I want to make sure I'm not interrupting the Lone Wolf. The Savant's going on my tank makes me question my positioning there. Like, maybe I moved him incorrectly. Not 100% sure. One, two, three, four. You knew that fight was coming soon, right? That guy right there, surrounded by four, is in a really bad tile. Not much I can do about it now, though. Interesting. Yeah. Yep. Miss hurts. Come on. It's true. The Necro Savants were like, yeah, so I'm not even gonna try and bite into that. That's going to hurt my teeth. I need to get off of this shield wall enemy right here. I also need to kill the Conqueror. Not having Stam to end Dom is a mistake too. Like, not having a second wind pot there, I think it's a pretty big deal. Okay. But yeah, my tank is fading pretty quick. Yep. Tank went several turns earlier than I was expecting him to. Which is pretty unfortunate. Conqueror is down. Waiting to swing on the Savants because I need to get the nets down. The priest being on me is pretty bad right now. This guy's gonna go pretty soon. And then this guy. This one is staggered. I need to get a net on this one over here. I also need to pick up this pike. Does he still have his net? He does not. No. This is what I need right here. That was a mistake. Damn. Messing up, chat. It's fine. At least he has a weapon. We knew this guy was getting ready to go down, though. So these are my two who are getting ready to go next. If I hadn't made that mistake with the net, guys, I'd have that other savant contained, which is like kind of a big deal right now. But at this point, I just need to get people in the fight and keep them in the fight. It's actually kind of strange. They just didn't go for my, like they just didn't go for my backline. It's like, what is happening? This guy's about to die. Step him out of my asthma. Come on. Yep. These things are all gonna port and destroy this guy. Yep. Failure to control the savants here has been is a pretty big problem. I don't think I have a rally in the tank either. Yeah, we messed up the turn to fight them, we messed up. And the savants going on our tank was bad. Because the one time we didn't take Headhunter on our tank, four savants went on him. And proceeded to headshot him to death in five turns. Noble Sword duelists do a lot of damage these things, huh? Yep. It's like the throwers are fine. We didn't take Headhunter. Oh my god. Don't you need Headhunter on your Forge tank? Bruh. Every time. Thank you. Come on. Interesting. Come on, gotta get those. I want this guy to die as far away from my team as possible. Okay. Thank you. The fact that those things can still cast while engaged in melee is like just the most toxic thing ever. Just can't kill it, man. Like, this one Necro Savant is just like trolling me this entire fight. There's a 9 lash trigger. Bruh. Stuck on shield walling enemies, man. Oh yeah, I did hire the surgeon before the fight, by the way, guys. Because I'm not stupid. This is holy water, or the water if I want to keep him. This does nothing. I just convert him to a fat newt. This does nothing because he has a million resolve. No, I didn't. Hey, I didn't. I actually lost 0 bros. This is range skill on a melee bro. He has like 75, like he has like 75 base resolve. This does nothing. I still have the water for this one. I still have the water skin for this one. This is initiative on a guy who's wearing 400 armor. I turn him into a fat newt. In fact, he might already be a fat newt. I have to check. He might already be one of my fat newts. And I have feigned mail, so I'm already overcapped to be a fatigue neutral. So if he, like, we didn't lose anybody, that's funny. That's incredible. Like, watch what I'm talking about. So, God, I'm so glad I hired the surgeon. Okay, so the range bro who went down, right? So the range bro gets the water skin, right? Okay. This is the guy who's traumatized. Man, he doesn't have enough resolve. Look at how much resolve he's losing from traumatized. I can't use him at all, right? Like, no, he just becomes my tank on this side, and I give him a nacho necklace. Like, he's fine. Like, he becomes my secondary tank on this side. Like, remember, I still have a forge tank on the bench. We did it. We did it, chat. We did it. This guy, was he already a fatigue neutral? This guy was an off newt, right? But like, he still functions. Or no, it wasn't him, it was this guy. Yeah, this guy just becomes a newt, right? And like, he still has a Zerk Frenzy proc in the chamber. We did it. And we didn't actually lose anybody. Like, we could still heal everybody up and go fight an orc camp. Oh my god, we did it, chat. Yes. Oh, give me the shiny. Let's go. That's sick. Chat, I'm ecstatic. We did it. We did it, chat. It's all I ever wanted. So, let's take a real look at things, right? So let's take a real look at our condition after this. Right? So this becomes our primary on formation tank, right? Our throwers are all still fine. Our banner is still fine, right? No change there, right? This guy, initiative injury, this guy's perfectly fine. Like, he went from 35 initiative, chat, to 25 initiative, or he went from 45 to 35 base, right? Like, oh, I'm so hurt. Do I get the full set on this save? I could. Like, we could make, if chat wants it. We have to build, but you would have to build some bros specifically for Goblin City. Cause these bros can't do Goblin City. They get shredded. They don't have anticipation. They don't have any R death. Even if I give them kite shields, I go into Goblin City with these guys, like it's a 100% wipe. But it's possible. Like, this could be our long run, our like forever run. It would take me a while to do it, but I could. It wouldn't even take me that long because we have money, like we're rich, right? But yeah, Octopus, we can do it. I'm surveying the damage right now. I'm seeing how functional are we. Functional. Our banner is still functional. This guy's now a fatigue neutral, congratulations. Except he still has a Zerk Frenzy proc in the chamber. And if I give him a second wind pot, he's gonna have more than that in a hard fight. This guy, range injury on a melee bro. He's in the exact same condition he was before we went into the fight. I I just realized we put a bro in there who wasn't level 11. Like, this bro wasn't level 11. Not that it matters. Like, he rolled like crap. I mean, a little defense, a little resolve, whatever. But our backup is still good. This tank, this becomes our tank for this side of the formation. And we give him a nacho necklace. Seems good to me. And we give this tank the, actually, yeah, we give this tank the undead charm to deal with Geist on this side. Or maybe that's supposed to be flipped. I'd have to think about it. Yeah, we're still like 100% combat functional. I'm amazed. Like, the surgeon is incredible, guys. Holy crap. So it's interesting, right? How did you guys feel about the Forge Throwers in that fight? The reality is like, they were really good at killing Savants.